demetanina, you know the metabala. I in the metanina, you know the metabala. I in the metanina, Diana, you know the metabala, dondo. Denguli and Yagaye, Densuli and Yagaye, Ponyako and Yagaye, Denguni and Yagaye. Metanina di ala ni nao de metabala dondo.
Should be dropping lines like I'm make it cap. dollars, yeah, big amount.
40, 40 bands, about going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm some big account. Dollars, yeah, big amount. 40 bands, about going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm some big account. Dollars, yeah, big amount.
40, 40 bands, about going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
Them Gucci, Louis, bands. I don't give a f*** about stupid brains.
Got his own style for the modeling. Baby mama can't stop with a cuddling.
What that, tell us red. That's why she doesn't talk to stupid man.
A belly full of belly, puddling. She ain't even my type, it's troubling. Too much, I don't know how to stop. You crush, they all wanna. Too much, that I'm back on my stuff. Few bucks, just a few for a spot. God, I need some commas, make it count. Dollars, yeah. Big amount, all these bands and back going up. They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like I'm some big account. Dollars, yeah, big amount.
All these bands and back going up.
They don't even need to know what's rap to be blowing up. Guess I should be dropping lines like.
But I'm little since I forgot. Tell them don't be on me looking for it. no stopping God's plan. Everybody bleeds red, so I fear no man.
Nigerian honey who laughs at my jokes even when they're not funny. Support my cause and I'll support yours. Buy me a Benz, look, I'll buy you a Bimmer. Posted in Jamaica, Beanie Man, Sim Simmer, a Honda Accord. Who's got the keys to the Porsche? Force, he's got some keys to afford. I'm so flawed, but that's calm. I can't sleep, I take calms. Herbal remedies like tea for me. Fuji, drinking and cheese. Catch me in the dance, drinking, say cheese. You got that foot in your mouth situation. I got that foot up my inspiration. World domination.
What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no.
Maybe you will see the world in a different light of day. Maybe you will feel no stress when you don't care what people say. No pressure, what's a post? Living life how it's supposed. Feeling good, no need to post. Hey. I saw a pretty girl with my own eyes, not through a screen, and she was more than 2D, if you know what I mean. I started thinking with my own mind, not through machines, and ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, yourself when you don't have your phone, will you still pretend you're happy? What you gonna do when your follower's gone?
Oh no!
All the places we could go when we're not stuck in a zone. How are we free when we let algorithms take control? Tell me how we supposed to vibe when your life is your device. Let me give you some advice. Go see a pretty girl with your own eyes, not through a screen, cause it's more clear than HD with no glass in between. Started thinking with my own mind, not through machines. And ever since I made that change, the world is smiling at me. It felt like, sometimes I get why people lose it.
I get it.
I wonder if they couldn't show it, would they even do it?
Would you even do it?
I guess we're about to find out now. What about when no one watches? Do you like yourself?
Oh, cidade que se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha baobá. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. A leveza de quem se expande por inteiro, porque nunca se apartou da natureza um corpo só. Livre tenho duas cabeças, como pássaro africano sankofa. Eu olho pra trás e reconheço o futuro. Fincado no agora, resplandece o amanhã. Sou forte ainda como a folha baobá. Quem vive guia nunca erra a direção. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Baobá! Eu sou a folha que desprendeu. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão. Eu sou a folha baobá. Sou uma árvore inteira de olho atento e pé no chão.
Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football, perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray at the microphone, and joining me for match commentary is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Arsenal versus the Rockets.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Neil. Adu. Well, couldn't keep it. Drew. Arsenal have given it away. Adu. Is it going to end up being productive for them? And the referee has awarded the free kick. He tried to play advantage, but it wasn't forthcoming. Oh, he's given it away. Oh, lovely ball. He just needs to keep a cool head. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, here you can see it again. Good run, great strength, and a composed finish under pressure. That's a top-class goal.
Now the Rockets get the ball moving again. Swift response required after this setback. And they have possession again. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Adu. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. And dispossessed. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Low. Chance to finish. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. Now, how about the short corner? Electing to cross into the centre. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Nice switch of play. And a good-looking ball. And they deal with the threat this time. Excellent defending. And fed forwards. The clearance wasn't decisive. And Rockets have it again. Potential danger here. Really good interception. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. Really getting stuck in. Adu. It is a decent looking attack here. But nothing comes of it. No space for them here. And crossed in there. Well, a second goal for them here. Moving the ball nicely, looking for that final pass. And the problem not completely solved. Well, they survived the attack.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal haven't had that much of the ball. But when they have had it, they've looked so dangerous, particularly when they press high up the field, win the ball back in those areas, and then counter-attack quickly.
Did well to win the ball back. The high press was very much on. Intercepting it intelligently. And tidily played. And there it is, the half-time whistle. So the ball moving, the pendulum has already swung Arsenal's way in this game. Will we see more of the same in the second half? Well, it's one pass after another. It might be on for them. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Succeeded in keeping it in play. Well, now he's let that run out of play, and it will be a throw-in here. I don't think too many players would have the overdrive to get to that one. Goalkeeper's ball. And promising stuff from Arsenal. An Arsenal corner. Delivering it. And dealt with that ball comfortably. No danger here as he runs at them. Tremendous block. Good work to win it back high up the pitch. It's with Gedge. Neal. Possession given away, unfortunately. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, they've lost the ball. Neal. And as a defender, you really have to concentrate to the maximum to bar the door, as he did then. They've regained possession. And a throw-in it's going to be. Crossing opportunity. Foiling them effectively. Defensive resilience to shut them down. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Pressure on to clear his lines. Timely intervention. And an astute piece of defending. Adu. Neal. Good movement. It's a weighted pass. Not to be this time. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. And a goal to seal the hat-trick! A masterclass in finishing! Just can't stop him today!
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. So, almost at full time, and the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of their overall performance?
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Good tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, no problems defensively. An alert intervention. Ten minutes to go. Now, will the cross work out for them? He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. There to win it back. Adu. Neil. And smart defending. The Rockets regaining possession. Delightful pass. And just putting it over the top. Arsenal have given it away. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And now it is official. The referee brings this match to an end. And it's a victory for the Gunners.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.
lax in, gav mig något att hålla fast vid. Dundra upp den, klart lönen den är saftig. Kasta upp avbunden, den är kraftig. Lä kvarts mille, vart är du aktiv? Ens bugs på 90, hämta in dem en efter en. Aktiv 2-4 genom 3-6-5. Det är Musti och jag Lassi. Wallahi, tränger du nu, kom i rädi. Jag öppnar dörren för orten min som en OG. Sticker till Stockholm, pew pew, ringer min homie. Ever on the low B, alltid varit så low key. Ringer upp min mamma för att leverera en trophy. Om jag sagt det en gång, det är det på ordentlig. Ingenting kan gentas, men det ska det nosy.
Jag snackar inte tur, väntar inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt,
jag kommer från bunnen. Det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
På planer, de sitter bara på söppel. Vi sprang till studion varje gång vi sprang till klubben. Resultatet är att lommen är våre är luven. Wallalo, människor är zike. När man är på topp sjuk, ta på deras psyke. Jag är den som skryter, men alltså är de fryser. Achoo, hjärtat är lika kallt som isen. Walla, vi har krigat, vi jobbar hela tia. Armbågar fram och sida till sida. Yeah, fake stå på sia. De långt bort från mina. Allt väcker bara upp, så vi följer ett pila.
Ser inte på tur.
Det går skitsnabbt.
Jag kommer från bunnen. Och det jag gjorde, jag gör för.
A big night here at a stadium named after one of the greats of world football. We're at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the technical and tactical analysis, is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. It's the Rockets versus Arsenal.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Foiling them effectively.
Thank you.
Hello and a warm welcome to this wonderful venue on the outskirts of Amsterdam, the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. Real chance. And there it is, the opening goal, the ideal way to start.
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
1-0 then. Great strong tackle. Throw in forthcoming. Nicely cut out. And giving the ball away. Low. Shielding the ball superbly. Adu. Well, it looked as though they might be in just for a second or two. Couldn't hang on to it. And space to cross it. Possession lost by Rockets. Couldn't find a teammate. Throw in here. Neil. They've given it away. Now, what can they do from here? It is to be a throw-in. Beautifully weighted ball. Able to deal with the threat. Losing possession here. Well, he got the touch on the ball, and so a corner it'll be.
Well, the crowd know that set pieces could be their best chance. Just listen to that reaction.
Well, far too much elevation there. Intelligent threaded pass here. Well, I must say it did look so promising, but the flag is raised. Offside the verdict, Stuart.
Well, he's just too eager there. It's the right run, but he's made it too early.
Well, he keeps going. Neil. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Low. It's a weighted pass. Could be threatening. Really vital interception. Can he take advantage? Top-notch defending, but the chance still there. Low. Well, can they prize them open now? Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And the cross is very much on. Pulls it back. They really look after the ball when they have it. They're making high pressing work for them here. Ibrahimovic. Intercepting it intelligently. Nearly at the break then, and the visitors have eked out a lead. Stuart, an opportune moment, I think, to get your assessment.
Well, I think they've been the better side in this first.
Oh, big chance here. Terrific save. Well read to ease the pressure. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Just the clearance that was needed. Low. Really nice ball. Difficult to stop him. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Neil. And you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. And they deal with the threat this time. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, full marks for trying, but very deftly cut out. Wonderfully weighted pass. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time here. Well, it's advantage Arsenal after the first 45 minutes, but still a long way from being decided here. And Arsenal now find themselves in potentially a dangerous position. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Adu. Really good interception. Low. Can he finish? Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Now, sending it in. Well, they couldn't take advantage of the chance. Low. Body on the line. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Went in strongly to win the ball. It is to be a throw-in. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. And taking it away. Adu. I must say, this looks promising. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. And into the last 30 minutes now. Can he play it in? It's there for him. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here it is again. And just look how he turns away from his marker and then gets his shot away. That's a very good goal, you have to say.
So 2-0 now. Good looking ball. Turning inside, where's he going to go? But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Excellent defending. So a throw in here. And a fine tackle.
Well, as you can see, Arsenal have had most of the ball and have used it really well today.
Now, hold on, Stuart. They're in here. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as the replay shows us, this is the way to beat tight marking. Just look how he turns with the ball. That's a fantastic goal, you have to say.
So the game continues and Arsenal cantering to victory now. Goal kick is the outcome. Oh, big chance! And the keeper has possession of it. Of challenge. And attempting the throw ball. Corner conceded. It came off the defender. Who can he pick out? And you need your defender to take charge. Unable to keep the ball. A glorious chance. Touched onto the woodwork. A goal! An exceptional performance this. Four to the good now.
Well, here's the replay, and you can see why he's upset. He got something on it, but not enough to keep it out. That's frustrating for a keeper.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Defensive efficiency personified. Well, that's a super ball over the top. Superb save.
Well, he should score, of course, but that's a brilliant save.
Now, sending it in. Well, such a high degree of difficulty, not quite in the end.
Well, how good was that? It's such a difficult piece of skill, which he made look so easy. That deserved a goal.
5 minutes to go. Good tackle. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And it will be an Arsenal free kick. And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Has eyes for goal! Goodness gracious me!
better than that.
Goals in plentiful supply, 4-1 currently. So 2 minutes of stoppage time to be added on. We're not giving him any breathing room. So there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Arsenal. Maximum points for them.
Well, I hate this city for being such a weapon. Taunting is cheap, thrills are distraction. Time, but bomb me, let's talk of.